Miss Trapti Desai was taken into preventive custody by the police at Supa on Thursday afternoon while she was on her way to Shirdi from Pune. Desai was heading to Shirdi temple to remove the dress code board put up by the Shirdi Sai Baba Temple Trust. She and her supporters were intercepted at Supa in Ahmednagar district and taken into preventive custody. The board urged devotees to enter the temple premises wearing civilized dresses and outfits that adhere to Indian tradition and culture. Desai has said the temple trust can't dictate to devotees what outfits they should wear. If devotees have to adhere to a particular outfit, then temple priests should also be asked to cover up fully, she said. However, the Sri Sai Baba Sanstha Trust, Shirdi, had denied speculation about a ban on devotees who enter the temple premises wearing shorts or miniskirts. We have not imposed any ban. We are not enforcing any dress code in the temple premises. Kanhuraj Bagate, CEO of the Shirdi Sai Sanstha, had said.